Welcome, Sonic fans, to another episode of Sonic Adventure 2. I had to take a break from being Super Sonic for a while because it was being tedious, and you won't be able to see a fully successful published video until after I beat Super Sonic. So, let's get into this one, shall we? We're in story mode.
Select a story.
And we're doing Darkness before Hero. And we are still on Madame Rouge.
This is Rouge. I've located Eggman's base and will proceed to enter it now.
I hate to say it. I guess I'm going to have to find that key first.
Correction. We need to find three keys. And before we begin, I have to say, I have two achievements. Oh, you can't see this. Crap. I have right here, it's supposed to say hello world, but for some reason my capture isn't working properly. Well, let me see if I can fix that. Excuse me. Properties. Steam. No, not launcher. Yeah, let's see if that works. No, not even that. What the heck? Okay. Let me see something. Let's minus that one for right now. Move it. Yes. Okay. Capture one. Properties. Will this work? Nope. Whatever that did, turned it off. Okay, disable that. For some reason I can't see the options here. That means you guys have been unable to see my achievements. Ignore aspect ratio. Invert control stick. Anti-cheats. Use hotkeys. I don't want to use hotkeys. Okay, cancel that. Okay, we'll use window capture for right now. Okay, what you're seeing here, whoops, is the achievements. Heard of that? We have Hello World and Cho. For this one, you have to pick a Cho and give it a nickname. We still have a lot of these to unlock yet, but they will be unlocked later. So be prepared for that. And other news, we'll have to settle up for what we have right now. So, let's continue, shall we? Now for Rouge, we have to find three keys. Oh, you little punk. How do I kill this thing? Why is it so indestructible? I don't understand. Has this been the thing that's been killing me? Oh wait, there's keys around or something. Wait, is it around here? Nope, it's gotta be.
It's gotta be safe.
Ha! Okay, why do you keep running into things that kill you?
It looks like there's no treasure here.
But there's a key here.
It looks like there's no treasure here. It looks like there's no treasure here.
No, stop looking! And my ears are bugging me.
It looks like there's no treasure here.
Why does she continue to look?
It looks like there's no treasure here.
Why? It's gotta be here somewhere. I hate using keyboard.
It looks like there's no treasure here.
Oh, stop, Rouge. Stop! What is the freaking deal? Where is that key? It says it's here somewhere. That noise is getting irritating. Oh, Rouge. Couldn't you move the idol? What the heck is that thing doing here?
It looks like there's no treasure here.
It has to be here somewhere. I want to change that option, but it won't let me.
It looks like there's no treasure here.
The radar cannot be wrong. And I can't dig through this thing, so what the heck's going on here? All right. it's the hint. On the scorpion. A scorpion? Where do you see a scorpion? I don't get it. What am I missing here? Where's the scorpion? I mean, is this the scorpion? Well, I got the key. Okay, now what? Why does that continue to happen? Doesn't look like there's anything in here. Sounds like that thing is getting closer. Whatever it was doing just there. Gamma! Buddy, old pal. I don't trust you anymore.
It's gotta be close.
What the heck?
I can't.
You're nothing like Knuckles if you can't dig through stone. There it is. Alright. So it's in this room.
It's gotta be close.
Yeah, I see it. I see it. Don't worry, guys, I see it. Excuse me. know how I'm supposed to get up there. You got all three. Mind you, I was trying not to get shot.
Call myself a hunter.
Call yourself whatever you like. So that's her sixth emblem. But we will be right back. Stay tuned for the next episode of Sonic the Hedgehog 2. Later. Well, Sonic Adventure 2. My bad.